Wih, gangguin lawan kan bol kita, wih. Lol gini siap. Lagi golin
sting lah
bi yang di golingin golin terong di golin titit no me you don't titit 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 titit
tas bhai
chu kolo yang di goling win payang Bayang, amazingin. Oh, bayang.
Aku mau.
Wow. Kukulen.
Semilut.
Wuh, Thomas Grong.
Sangat.
Lienong lilo. Emilut.
Say.
Bolo. Okay. Ah, video. Ah. Wah. RC. Tu ni motor ride boleh ke tidak? Tempuin. Ke helmet nak jihu tu akak wei ni lah aja. Helmet nak jibut ji kan ki bol ti telefon yang leh ka ti ti kan ka ti baik ka lah. Tu kan sama kan ka ti tai. Jero bulun jero. Dimin la tau video. Oh
dong ini welcome ki do ni.
Wah, ki bolo le nung lao ki mutalo.
My fellow Indians, may this 78th Independence Day celebration of our great nation, the Republic of India, muster the courage to adopt peace and tranquility over dissidents and turmoil. May we have the courage to seek the truth from lies. May we strive for justice and rule of law in our democracy against nepotism and hegemony. May we find in ourselves a true Indian who will uphold the values of constitutional democracy to preserve our institutions from the ideals of fascism and authoritarianism so that our great nation India will be the voice of the voiceless. a strength to the weak beings, and be a mother to all the tribes, race, caste, creed, and religion. A nation of many, a voice of many, strength of many, and a nation as one India. Therefore, the Kukizo community, while we endure 16 months of unabated atrocities and hegemony, 16 months of relentless display of hatred and hostility, 16 months of systematic desecration of democratic institutions and wanton subjugation on our political exigencies in the region, we as a patriot Indians, we strive for the greater good of the nation, to do good against evil, to expose truth and abhor lies, to maintain decency and civility towards our foe as we stand with our fellow Indians. Our Jawans at northwestern frontier in Jammu and Kashmir, our Jawans at the northern frontiers in Arunachal Pradesh and Sikkim, our Jawans in the northeastern regions of Assam, Meghalaya, Nagaland, Manipur and Tripura, who along with our Braveheart village volunteers, who protect our homes and villages.